Hey everybody, I'm David with Bolivar Live, and once again, we're here with Tracy, and we're going to talk about the villas at Pelican Pass. Today we're inside this fabulous house. So let's talk a little bit about Pelican Pass, the phenomenal view out the front, the sunset in the front, the sunrise in the back, boat ramp at the end of the street. Let's talk about the houses. This house is beautiful, and you know, y'all have villas at Rollover Bay, villas at Bolivar, and now villas at Pelican Pass. All your homes are phenomenal.
Thank you. Well, we are very proud of this one. This is part of our newest release, Villas at Pelican Pass. This is, we are standing in the three bedroom, three bath, mid-deck product, which is extraordinary. A lot of different things that we can do with this house. Starts at a base price of $485 for the mid-deck, which is amazing. That comes with the loft upstairs. This particular home in itself has a living area of about 3,600 and change livable space between the deck downstairs and under air.
That's, you know, and the footprint really isn't real big. And the way y'all lay out your house, you know, I've said it in all the shows, people come down here to spend time outside. And y'all took that into consideration when you were laying out these homes. You've got a kitchen, but it's not a giant, laid out, expansive kitchen. You've got plenty of room to relax in front of the big screen, enjoy dinner, and then you really make it special when each bedroom has its own bath.
Agreed.
You know, and especially if it's a vacation rental for someone, you know, that really adds amenities to the house and convenience.
These are three bedrooms, three full bath. For somebody who's interested in short-term rental, you can pack a lot of people in here. Mm-hmm. It does come with a lot of product in it. We have all of our appliances. You've got your refrigerator, range, hood, dishwasher, farm sink, disposal.
And I love these
great
desks.
Big fan. Yeah, this is standard in our houses, and you can upgrade from there if you like. We have nominal upgrades, really, maybe 7 or 8. On this mid-deck, there are a lot more, though, because the components that can go into this are a lot bigger.
Like a pool and a hot
like
tub,
a pool and outdoor kitchen, a downstairs bathroom.
The garage, shower.
A garage, a shower. You know, that's not for everybody, and I get that. However, there are a lot of people who show a lot of interest in the mid-deck itself because it protects you from the elements when you're trying to entertain with your family. You don't have to crash the party and worry about everything being over.
Right.
When you have a beautiful view like we do here or down at Pelican Pass, you have the ability to still utilize that.
Great. Well, if people want to get information on Pelican Pass, how can they get information on it?
PelicanPass.org. And we do offer three different floor plans, a two-bedroom, two-bath, full bath, a three-bedroom, three-full bath, and the mid-deck product as well.
And then in Villas at Bolivar, you still have a couple lots that are open there.
Sure.
If people are interested.
Yes, we are currently selling phase two of four phases.
Okay.
We offer three floor plans there, a one-bedroom, two-bath, and a three-bedroom, three-bath. So a lot of stuff.
And then the villas at Rollover Bay?
We have remaining lots. This was our first community. There are 54 homes here, sold out, 3 months, bam. But we have purchased some additional land because people like the proximity to the water, and there are different dynamics to each community. Bolivar is very busy with restaurants, bars, entertainment, concerts,
right.
Different things to do. Gilchrist is quieter.
More quiet, laid back.
And then when you get down to Pelican Pass, Pelican's Pass community is actually located 600 feet from the Gulf.
And a boat ramp at the end of the street, whether you're a mm-hmm. kayaker or you have a bay boat. So, well, Tracy, thanks for joining us today. We'll be back next week from another location on Bolivar Peninsula. Until next time, I'm David with Bolivar Live. Y'all have a great day, great week. Come
Thank
see
you.
Us. God bless, and bye-bye.